One day, two small boys decided to play a trick on Mullah Nasruddin. One thought himself to be great and confident to trick Mullah, but the other knew that Mullah was wise and cannot be fooled. During the discussion, they saw Mullah coming at a distance.
Hey, Mullah is coming here. He is very wise, but I will fool him today. You cannot fool him. Look, I have a bird in my hand now. I will ask him whether it is dead or alive. If he says it is alive, I will kill the bird and show him it's dead. If he says it's dead, I will open the hand and set it free. Good idea.
Then Mullah came closer to them. The boys looked curiously at Mullah. The boys were confused and nervous about how to start the conversation. They looked at each other and then stared at Mullah. Young boys, do you need something?
We have a question for you.
Tell me, what's your question?
We are holding something in our hand. Is it alive or dead?
Mullah Nasruddin thought for a moment. He then understood the plan and without hesitation, he smiled at the boys with the answer already in his mind. My young friends, it's in your hands. The boys were surprised with this answer. They accepted their defeat and they praised Mullah's greatness. An elderly person was observing the conversation. He was surprised with Mullah's intelligence. When Mullah started walking away from the boys, he stopped him.
Sir, can you please tell me where we get good food?
If you take the left of this road, you will find a good restaurant.
Why don't you join me for lunch?
Mullah Nasruddin thought for a while and then gladly agreed to join the old man for lunch. The old man was very excited and they went to the restaurant. Waiter, what is the special for the day?
Fish, fresh fish curry.
Bring us two.
While waiting for the waiter to serve them food, they discussed many things and the old man was amazed at Mullah's intelligence. A few minutes later, the waiter brought out a large platter with two cooked fish on it, one of which was quite a bit smaller than the other. Without hesitating, Nasruddin took the larger fish and put it on his plate. The old man became very angry and started shouting at him,
"Don't you know the moral, religious and ethical system? You were talking so well and you behaved so mean."
Mullah Nasruddin calmly listened to the old man's extempore lecture patiently till he finally exhausted his resources. "Well, sir, what would you have done if you had been in my position?"
"Me, being a wise human, would have taken the smaller fish for myself."
"Why do you become so hot? Without giving you much trouble, I have done the same thing. I have taken the bigger fish." Mullah placed the smaller fish on the gentleman's plate. The old man started smiling. In the process, he got another fish for Mullah. Even after leaving the restaurant, the old man was not able to stop his laughter while thinking about his wonderful time with Mullah.